Australian girl, an Australian girl with a Greek background, but I live in Australia and the weather here is finally cooling down. It is beautiful sunny days, but in the mornings it's quite chilly and also very chilly in the evenings. It's finally sweater weather. I love wearing my sweaters, and one of my favorite sweaters to wear is the Humble Grey sweatshirt, and that's what I have on today. I've been searching for a grey sweatshirt for a little while now, but the reason I haven't bought one until now is because they were just ridiculously priced. I mean, $80 for a grey sweatshirt is just ridiculous if you ask me. So when I tell you where I got this sweatshirt from and how much it costs, you will not believe it. So make sure you are sitting down for this groundbreaking information. Are you sitting down? Okay. Now, it is from Big W, it cost me $8, and it was from the menswear section. I got mine in an extra large because I like an oversized fit. So I suggest you go out and grab one immediately, well, after this video, not right now, immediately after this video, because it is just the best buy ever. It is in a beautiful tone gray. It is so warm. It has a fleece lining, which keeps you so cozy. It's a great oversized, simple, humble sweatshirt that you see everywhere, but doesn't cost $80. I mean, $8, that's two coffees. It's ridiculous. I'm so happy with this buy, and I'm really excited to show you five looks that you can get by wearing this Humble Grey sweatshirt. We all wear it in the most expected way, the way it's meant to be worn, with track pants and UGG boots, or sneakers. I mean, it's a no-brainer. That's where your mind goes when you pick up a grey sweatshirt. I'll wear it at home, on the weekends, with my trackies and my sneakers. But there are so many other ways that you can style up a grey sweatshirt. So if you want to see how to style up this gorgeous Big W $8 grey sweatshirt, then just keep on watching. In this first clip, I'm wearing the jumper with a pair of high-waisted pants. Mine are from Free People, but any pair of high-waisted pants will do. All you need to do is tuck the jumper in and it just automatically dresses up the jumper. I'm wearing some pretty little flat sandals that I got from south of the border. At the time they were in Cronulla. They're just a cute leopard print that dress up the outfit. It's cozy and comfortable and simple, but I think it looks very polished, and this is just one way that you can wear the simple grey sweatshirt. In this second look, I've paired the jumper with my printed leopard skirt, which I got from Bali for $12, bargain, but you can pair it with any maxi or midi skirt. I left the jumper out just to give it a really casual vibe, and I'm wearing my white Converse trainers just to freshen up the outfit and give it an even more down-to-earth feel. So you've got something casual on top and casual on the bottom, but the skirt is smart and it's just an unexpected outfit, and I think paired all together just works really well. In this clip, I wanted to go for something that you could wear to maybe a casual Friday at work. I wanted to look smart casual. So I've gone for a black blazer over the grey jumper. Mine is from something else. I really believe that a black blazer should be a staple in every woman's wardrobe. The jeans I'm wearing are True Religion boyfriend jeans. The loafers are by TK Maxx and they're Gucci dupes. Love the vibe of this look. It's very androgynous and very cool and classic and timeless and just smart. In Australia, and particularly in New South Wales, it can get unseasonably warm in the wintertime. And you can get away with wearing pedal pushers or a denim skirt or even shorts on some days, and wear maybe something longer and warmer up the top with some boots or something like that. So in this clip, I'm wearing a pair of pedal pushers. Mine are by Denang. They are silk. I love the color. This muted maroon color is such an autumnal color, and it's a beautiful neutral. It's one of the most beloved pieces in my wardrobe. They're silk and so comfortable. I'm wearing this snake print belt in muted colors. It's leather and it was a great buy from TK Maxx. I've tucked in the jumper, which I think just makes the look more pulled together and tidy, and I'm wearing my high top trainers by Philippi Modal. I really love wearing high top trainers as it gets colder. I think they're a great look. You can get high top trainers pretty much by every brand, and they're just the best thing ever. I adore this look. I think it's very cool, fun, and cute, and very me, and I just love it. And for the fifth and final look, I've decided to pair the jumper with a denim skirt. I have been looking for a denim skirt for the longest time. I have bought a couple, have not liked them, returned them, and I finally found, I think, the perfect denim skirt for me. It is high-waisted, it's in a beautiful wash, and it's by Lee. I've tucked the sweater inside and worn it with my Converse, my chambray colored Converse. It's a very tonal look, very understated, very casual, very chic, just very simple, and I absolutely love this look. Oh, I couldn't be happier with the skirt. So those are five different ways you can wear the Humble Grey sweatshirt, my friends. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I've given you some style inspo. I hope you will go out, if you live in Australia, and grab yourself a big W sweatshirt in the men's section, don't forget. That completes this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click the notifications bell so you're notified of all my uploads. And until next time, take care.